us straight to Mercy Hospital.
Might not be a bad idea to get off.
Safe house ahead!